Hi, I'm Jamie.
And I'm Pam, and this is Special with a Side of Mom.
And today we're gonna talk about acting your age.
Do I have to act my age?
No. We never have to act our age.
Never, but we're mostly talking about our kids.
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of times I've said act your age to my kids.
And now Ava is acting her age and you're not happy about it.
I'm not happy about it at all. So she is about to turn 8, like next month, less than a month.
Time is just flying.
You know, so everyone knows she's nonverbal and we've worked tirelessly to get her to use her communication device, her eye gaze device, and say words, just say what's in her little head. And she's finally doing it, but it's in a not so nice way.
I love my Sassy Ava.
Yeah, she is just a sweet little princess.
So Ava was at therapy.
So therapist came over this weekend and we were in her room trying to get her to use her talker. And Ava just was being defiant and she did not want to use her talker. So she kept on kind of like, like screaming at me. And I was like, I mean, what is your deal? Do you want me to leave? And she was like, duh, you know, in her Ava way, Ava nonverbal way. And so I was like, okay, well, I'm going to leave. And if your therapist needs anything, she'll just reach out to me. Just, you know, scream. I'll just be down the hall. And so the therapist is like, yeah, yeah, got it. It's fine. So as I hadn't even left the room. I was like, don't let the door hit you. She uses her talker with her eyes and she goes, I'm so mad. That was embarrassing. And I was like, Ava,
she really likes that embarrassing button.
She does, but oh my gosh, I embarrass her? Like, how dare her? I always thought
you're used to boys. Now you have a girl.
Yeah, my boys used to think I was cool. I mean, maybe they still do. I don't know. No.
Maybe.
Okay. Poor me.
Cheers. Have a good day.